This goes to all my OGs straight from the city of Mapton. I'm talking coolies, double HPs and greatness of Caspers, and how they did it better with the motion to inspire. With that in mind, Mustafa Clan get back to niggas like me. From hip hop being a dirty little silky street culture, to WHP using it to greatly unite the nations. That's a plausible reason why it's passed on generations, and why I'm goddamn here today to greatly resurrect them. Some nigga ran upon me and told me that shit ain't working. Your niggas lose yourselves as soon as you land straight at Josie. Them city lights got you forgetting where you truly came from. That's why I'm not surprised when you sometimes lose composure. Bro, I'm saddened on how your niggas do it. And speak of new talent, you hardly come to scout it. From where your niggas started, bro, you should know better. The perfect way to build it is to groom more leaders. I get every little picture you portray that dog, but sometimes you gotta work twice as hard to get it far. Cause where we came from, we respect the hassle, and what you want, bro, you gotta end it.
I thank you.
To those who told me, boy, never lose the focus, focus.
I thank you.
To those who know that God is great, I hope he hear me, hear me.
I thank you.
To that I think it's our bro who's never quitting, quitting.
I thank you.
To those who told me it's simply God and you will make it, make it.
I thank you.
To those who told me, boy, never lose the focus, focus.
I thank you. I thank you. I thank you.